Yeah, if I must be honest, I think when we see the game after 90 minutes, I think a draw is a correct result.
Thanks, Yves.
Yeah, I didn't saw the two situations after the game, but yeah, okay. The rules are the rules, so when the referee says it's penalty, I think we must listen to the referee. I think we must say a great, fantastic thing to the supporters of the two teams. It was, I think, for women's football, a nice situation here. Atmosphere was great. Okay, when we there were some players talked about also before that it was better a strong, bigger stadium. Maybe it's small when 8,000-9,000 people could be here. They would be here, but at the other side, I think every supporter has a good feeling after this game.
More questions?
Yeah, we have a great technical director with Roberto. We have a great person with Roberto in our federation, and I knew it all already before. It's a fantastic man for our federation, and it was no doubt for me that he would not.